Hi everyone, this is me and today we're talking about tips for deep conditioning of hair extension. You don't need leave-in conditioner for longer than 30 minutes. Longer than this time will not have additional benefits. You can use a heat-up treatment or a leave-in treatment when buying a leave-in product. Don't buy the most expensive product, but rather look at the ingredients of product, as mentioned it above, steer clear of sulfate and parabens. Try using a product that doesn't have a lot. Cool it up and this will leave the hair feeling sticky and the hair do not more. Make sure your moisturizers are rinsed well and rise on any conditioning product properly with like warm water. Thank you for your attention. Take a like, share this video. See you in the next topic. Goodbye.